Hi, are you looking for a place to take your kids on their next field trip? Well, welcome to Discovery Children's Museum. Here at the museum, our learning experiences align with Nevada State content and also 21st century skills. Let's go ahead and take a look in the museum. Our first stop is the Summit. The Summit is an interactive science exhibit gallery that has exhibits on each level. Now, the Summit is 70 feet tall and goes through the entire museum. The Summit is an intellectually and physically engaging experience. Preschool through seventh grade students will enjoy active learning as they climb and slide through all the 12 levels, while engaging with exhibits that highlight the connections between science concepts and real life applications, such as simple machines, sounds, air, pressure, flight, electricity, and magnets, energy, physical perception, space science, and light. If you make it to the top of the Summit, you'll enjoy a breathtaking view. Educators, your biggest challenge here will be keeping up with your students. Welcome to Waterworld. Here at Waterworld, we will explore the power and properties of water through interactive exhibits. Waterworld celebrates water, its movement and power, the courses it finds, and how it interacts with objects as it flows and falls. Preschool students through seventh grade students will be captivated by the water phenomena introduced in this gallery, such as pressure, flow, surface tension, buoyancy, and Bernoulli's and Torricelli's law. Students and educators will enjoy launching balls into winding tracks, guiding boats through lock systems, feeding a vortex, and creating currents in this interactive space. Waterworld allows students to experiment with the properties of water through open-ended exploratory play. Students connect their experiences to the real world as they interact with a model of the Hoover Dam and learn about hydroelectric power. Welcome to Fantasy Festival, where imagination reigns. Preschool through seventh grade students will enjoy this immersive gallery that inspires new heights of imagination, creativity, and dramatic play. Students may develop their own productions in our beautiful Reisman Family Theater, enter the medieval era as a member of the royal family, participate in a maypole dance, or navigate our ship through the seas. Storytelling, puppetry, and performing arts productions are key components of the Playful Gallery. Let's slow things down in Toddler Town. Toddler Town is a desert-themed exhibition designed with our youngest students in mind. Preschool and kindergarten students will enjoy hands-on collaborations as they explore the interactive environment designed to enhance creative expression, physical, social, emotional, and intellectual development, problem-solving skills, and language acquisition. Students enjoy operating a mining train, discovering animals native to Nevada, engaging in science experiments, practicing fine motor skills in the art zone, or relaxing in the sensory room and the reading zone. In Toddler Town, educators serve as co-learners with their students as they encourage guided and free play learning experiences. Our innovative makerspace, Discovery Lab, offers unique learning experiences for kindergartners through eighth grade. This place is designed to stimulate creative and encouraging risk-taking and critical thinking collaboration through a hands-on approach. Here, students dive into the design thinking process without fear or failure. In fact, failure is encouraged. In this space, students learn that successful outcomes result from routine trial and error as they follow their ideas from conception to creation. Our open making area presents design materials that provoke inquiry, and our guided making area provides cutting-edge technology through an interactive computer lab featuring coding and CAD software, 3D printers, and a workshop space featuring a laser cutter. Special resources available for use in the tech lab include tools for woodworking, circuitry, sewing, sculpting, painting, and more. Special STEAM-themed programs are presented to future artists, engineers, and tinkerers. Welcome to Eco City. This gallery has students coming and learning how to work jobs to create a complex community. Preschool through fourth grade students will enjoy role-playing as they earn a living working at businesses citywide. Students learn how to make eco-friendly choices while practicing green living and learning about consumers and producers, goods and services, and wants and needs. Students put their mathematical skills to the test in this gallery as they work jobs to earn a paycheck and learn about balancing budgets and managing savings. Students enjoy trying their hands in different fields, from mechanics to doctors, from pilots to bankers. EcoCity introduces students to future career opportunities. Solve It is all about the science of investigation. Designed for third grade through eighth grade students, Solve It highlights skills central to the processes of fact-finding, analyzing, and theorizing, evidence sorting and dating, measurement, density calculation, decoding, and more. Students use the scientific method as they join a team of archaeologists in solving mysteries. Students gather clues, search for buried artifacts, explore hidden chambers, and study real historical cultures. Solve It brings science, history, and fun together in one-of-a-kind exhibit experience. Patents Pending is an interactive science gallery where students can come and make their own inventions and test them out. Using large-scale testing stations, students evaluate the performance and durability of their inventions before submitting them to the patent office. Some stations, such as the Drop Zone, Air Towers, and Quake Proof, pose specific design problems for visitors. Patents Pending also introduces a variety of engaging science programs at the Science Bench, where students learn about chemical reactions and explore exciting exhibit components like our giant plasma ball and the Van de Graaff machine. Last but not least is Young at Art. In Young at Art, students will explore themes and elements of art. Students embrace the inner artist as they explore interactive art stations and experiment with a variety of media at their fingertips. Most importantly, students bring their own unique personality and perspective to the creative process while learning that there are no wrong answers when creating art. Young at Art presenters support and extend the student experience by facilitating educational interactions and special programs highlighting the elements of art and principles of design. Our mobile health science program, Discovery on Wheels, will come to you. Our museum educators facilitate interactive lessons designed for preschool through fifth grade students, and they bring all of the materials needed for the experience, including high quality anatomical models and real medical equipment. All grade level programs are aligned with the Nevada State Content Standards and 21st century learning skills. As you can see, the museum has a lot of things to offer, and we hope that when you think of your next field trip, you'll think of us. And if you need anything, please contact us and we'll help you out.